We expect to learn more today about how a woman died in a forklift accident in Adams County. The York County coroner says the woman was injured yesterday afternoon at Winter Gardens Quality Foods in New Oxford. She died at Hanover Hospital.